Kashful Mahjub, the one who wrote this book, Hazrat Data Ali Hajveri, the spiritual guidance of Hazrat Khwaja Gharib Nawaz. If you don't believe Data Sahab, then Khwaja Sahab, don't look at your face. Because Khwaja Gharib Nawaz said 40 days on the feet Mubarak of Hazrat Data Ali Hajveri. Hazrat Data Ali Hajveri says, oh Khwaja Gharib Nawaz, go to Ajmer. Permission granted. So Hazrat Data Ali Hajveri in his book, page number 138. Now from here you will understand the respect Hazrat Imam Hussain have for Hazrat Amir Muawiyah. Hazrat Imam Hussain radiyallahu ta'ala anhu. Aise hi, my brothers in Islam, one person came in the court of Hazrat Imam Hussain and he asked, oh Imam Ali Muqam, Imam Hussain, I am Darwish. I have nothing to eat. My family is hungry, oh Imam Hussain. Please, tonight, if you can provide me food, my family can eat food. So Hazrat Imam Hussain radiyallahu ta'ala anhu says, sit down. Mera risk aa raha hai. My food is coming. My risk is coming. Thodi der baad Hazrat Amir Muawiyah ki taraf se 5 theliyan aayi. Hazrat Imam Hussain says that my risk is coming. From who? From Hazrat Amir Muawiyah. Hazrat Amir Muawiyah sending me sack. And that sack is full of dinar. So you sit. When my risk come, I will give that 5 sack to you. So if Imam Hussain didn't have the respect of Amir Muawiyah, then why he accepting the risk? Why he accepting the sack from Hazrat Amir Muawiyah? He could say, no, I don't want anything from Amir Muawiyah. But look at my brothers in Islam, Hazrat Imam Hussain also love Amir Muawiyah. And Hazrat Amir Muawiyah also love Imam Hussain, radiyallahu ta'ala anhu.